Exist. Michelle unleashes attack on men, crowd shocked by what she accidentally let slip. Michelle Obama was speaking at the Obama Foundation International Summit in Chicago when her speech took a turn. In fact, the sexist former first lady suddenly unleashed an attack on men so disturbing that the crowd was left utterly shocked, and it only got worse when they realized what she accidentally let slip. Shockingly, while most of us are glad not to have her harping on us from the White House any longer, those on the left still seem to think what Michelle Obama has to say is somehow important. Proving that, she recently spoke in front of a crowd at the two-day Obama Foundation International Summit in Chicago, where she decided to unleash her sexist wrath against men. However, even the leftist audience was left shocked by what she accidentally let slip, and it explains a lot about our former first lady. Sadly, this sexist and entitled woman seems to think that she has solved the problem with our men today, and according to her, it began when they were boys. In fact, she believes that they are receiving too much adoration from their mothers, who ultimately are doing their job wrong by not focusing enough attention on raising them correctly. Michelle began her lecture by instructing men to talk amongst themselves and ask, "Why you are all the way you are? You're running the world." Clearly insinuating that they're all doing it wrong, she announced that she believes the problem began with too much love as children. "It's like, the problem in the world today is we love our boys and we raise our girls," Michelle said, according to Daily Mail. "We raise them to be strong, and sometimes we take care not to hurt men. And I think we pay for that a little bit. And that's a wee thing because we're raising them." She continued, "It's powerful to have strong men, but what does that strength mean? Does it mean respect? Does it mean responsibility? Does it mean compassion? Or are we protecting our men too much so that they feel a little entitled and a little, you know, self-righteous sometimes? And that's kind of on us, too, as women and mothers, as we nurture men and push girls to be perfect," Michelle added. Considering she's only raised girls, she admits, "Look, I don't have boys, I'm not raising boys, I'm raising girls. So, a lot of my focus as a mother, I'm thinking about how do I make sure these girls are sturdy and able to exist in this world? And it is a world that is dangerous for women," she declared, according to DML News. "We have to raise our children to be people. Whether they have had struggles or whatever the world has for them, we have to raise them to be ready to be independent, well-meaning, kind, compassionate people. And I don't know if that's different for boys and girls, regardless of what they're confronting in the world." As Michelle Obama spoke, she was totally unaware of what she revealed during her spiel. In fact, the entire crowd was left stunned when they realized what she actually said. You see, her comments made it perfectly clear what her feelings about men are, which was an obvious reflection on her marriage and her husband than it was on the rest of the world. Of course, Twitter users saw right through her sexist comments and fired back. If she doesn't know that being a real man requires respect, responsibility, compassion, and so much more, then she doesn't have a clue, one user wrote, while another said, "Does she ever say anything that actually makes sense? I didn't think so." Another simply asked, "Is she a man-hater?" Clearly, she likes to control her husband. She likes to be the one in power and feels that every other woman should be demanding the same from their husbands. She's missing the entire point and is trying to cram her opinion down the throats of Americans. However, in reality, her belief is the exact opposite of how God intended the male-female relationship to be. In fact, according to Genesis 3:16, to the woman he said, "I will make your pains in childbearing very severe, with painful labor you will give birth to children. Your desire will be for your husband, and he will rule over you." Those last five words throw her entire speech out the window: "He will rule over you." Men are designed, by God, to rule over women. Although we should work together in this world, the male species is supposed to lead and rule, and there's nothing wrong with that. It's a shame really, but she's the one who's publicly disrespecting her husband and humiliating herself. Perhaps if she was more willing to submit to her husband, they would both be happier and could aspire to actually make the world a better place.